We did listen to Ben Queller, and we've gotten to know him a little bit over the years, and he's become a friend, and it's super cool to be friends with someone that we're, you know, such big fans of. And I hope I'm never successful enough not to be happy to be friends with somebody like Ben Queller. You know what I mean? The man's been, we're the same age, he's been playing music 10 years longer than me. That's true.
He's better than me.
I don't know what that means. He is better. One of the many advantages of touring with your ex-fiance. All right.
Why can't you leave?